one of the big pluses, I think, as far as pediatrics or being a pediatrician, is you kind of follow them through. You feel as though you had some part or played some role in their development. To have an impact on someone's life is probably the coolest thing about what I do. And I think the parent is obviously a big part of what's going on, and you've got to sort out their concerns. There are patients out there that actually prefer the, okay, you tell me what to do and I'm going to do it and that's it. You know, no, I'm not really involved with the decision making. That just isn't really my style. My style would be more to get more input from parent or patient. That's the other thing is that we forget about sometimes is, yeah, the parent's a critical part of this picture, but the patient is as well. So, I mean, you need to talk to the patient too, especially the kids that are a little bit older and because we're making decisions for them. We want them to be involved with the decision-making process. I like sports, golf, drag myself up and down a basketball court occasionally, ski,